Joe Burks was a professional football center who played for one season in 1926. Burks was born on July 8, 1899 in Houma, Louisiana. In college, Burks played for Washington State University in Pullman, Washington. Over one season, Burks played for the Milwaukee Badgers. He passed away on July 6, 1968 in Yakima, Washington.